Sports. Defending Kenya Premier League champions Gor Mahia will seek to extend their lead at the top of the log when they host Sofapaka in this Sunday's action-packed KPL weekend. In other matches scheduled for the weekend, AFC Leopards host Ushuru FC, while Western Steamer play Tusker in Kisumu.
This weekend, the Kenya Premier League heads into week 8 with a host of teams looking to pick up maximum points from their opponents. After picking up a point against perennial arch rivals Gor Mahia and 3 more points against KCB, FC Leopards will seek to build up on their good run as they host Ushuru on Saturday at Nyayo National Stadium. Ushuru picked maximum points against Mathare United in midweek, will be looking to kill the Leopards as they seek to go up the log. KCB will be seeking to bounce back to winning ways as they play City Stars, a side that lies bottom of the league with only 1 point accumulated.
A little touch coming from Abondo. Aucho sets it up. Balunga and Mary Kagere.
On Sunday, defending champions Gor Mahia take on 2009 champions Sofapaka in a match that is expected to be explosive at the City Stadium. Frank Natal's Chargers are yet to lose this season and will be banking on the impressive home form to topple Batoto Bamungu. In other matches planned for Sunday, second place Western Steamer host Tusker FC, while Mathare United plays Sony Sugar at the Nyayo National Stadium. Robinson Okenye, KTN Sports.